The Golden Circle is a famous one-day driving route that covers three of the most popular attractions in Iceland: Thingvellir National Park, the Geysir Geothermal Area, and Gullfoss. Depending on your time, you can also make other stops such as Kerit Crater, Longjökull Glacier, other waterfalls like Brúarfoss, Glymur, Helgufoss, Thorufoss, Þjórsárdalur, and Urriðafoss. Fontana geothermal baths and secret lagoon hot spring, or even the church in Skálholt. On our visit to Iceland, we had the opportunity to explore this popular route in one of the days, so I'll take you along the four stops that we did. Number 1. Kerit, a volcano crater that is now covered with a vivid blue lake. During winter, this vivid blue lake turns into a white, frozen lake. There's a 400 Icelandic krona entry fee per person, and you can walk down to the lake if you fancy. Flying drones and swimming in the lake are forbidden. Number 2. Thingvellir National Park. This place is famous for many different reasons. It was the first national park in Iceland, it's a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and an important site in Icelandic history, since this is where they established their first parliament. It is also where the tectonic plates from North America and Eurasia can be seen above sea level, and you can even do snorkeling and scuba diving between them if you fancy. There's plenty of beautiful hiking trails, and this is Oxarárfoss, one of the most famous waterfalls in the park. It was actually artificially built, and you can easily access it from one of the many parking spots in the park. Number 3. Geysir Geothermal Area. A geyser is formed from a hot spring. When the temperature rises above boiling, it erupts, turning it into a geyser. The name geyser comes from Geysir, the first documented geyser in Europe. This geyser erupts at around 120 to 140 meters, and the highest eruption recorded was 170 meters. Currently, Geysir is mostly inactive and rarely erupts, making Strokkur the most visited active geyser in Iceland. It erupts at a height of 15 to 40 meters, but 15 to 20 generally, and it's said to have eruptions every 5 to 10 minutes. Just outside the geothermal area, the smell of sulfur can be felt from across the street, where 50 to 60 degrees heated water runs down the road. Geysers and hot springs in this area can reach up to 100 degrees, and so, when you enter the area, you are highly advised to not touch the water. Along the path to the main geyser, you can find different spots where water is literally boiling. Number 4. Gullfoss Waterfall. Gullfoss is one of the most famous and powerful waterfalls in Iceland, running from the Hvíta River that is formed by the Langjökull Glacier. Next to the waterfall, you can find an image of a woman named Sigridur, famous for her heroic actions to try to preserve the waterfall against a proposal to turn this into a hydroelectric power plant. She was the daughter of the waterfall's owner at that time, and she fought with everything she could to prevent foreign investors to change the natural landscape that she loved so much. From threatening to commit suicide at the falls, to work on a legal case with her lawyer, walking back and forward to Reykjavik, which is 125 kilometers, many times. And this is what we saw in our day trip to the Golden Circle. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you were more into off-the-beaten-track attractions, then make sure to check again the ones that I mentioned in the beginning of this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell button as well. And I will see you on a next video. Bye!